Hi guys, welcome back to some more Watchmen, The End Is Nigh, the game. Oi! Look at these losers trying to rob a woman. Yeet. God, I can't see a goddamn thing.
Tell me again, why are we heading to Rumrunner while Underboss could be just about anywhere?
Need to turn over a few rocks, see what crawls out, get information.
I suppose you're right. That bar is like a halfway house for wayward ex-cons. Someone in there is bound to have a clue to Underboss's whereabouts, but we don't have a lot of time to mess around if the natives get restless.
That's a big boy!
Fuck you and your goddamn man! I spread bigger shit stains off my heel, fucker!
Oh! Down. All right, let's go. Used to pick up. I could pick weapons.
I think that with Underboss on the loose, all the stool pigeons would be keeping a low profile. What if none of the usual suspects turn up at the rum run?
Not a problem. There's always a new pigeon to be found at that roost.
There absolutely is, Rorschach. I got a crowbar, bitch. I don't have my crowbar no more. Where's the weapon? It's a beer bottle. I want it. All right. See, look at the frame rate. It's shit. The combat's not that great. But it's the story that's keeping me invested in this game. Yeah. Now that I know how to defend, I think now the game is getting a bit easier. We got them all. All right, Night Owl, let's go. Damn straight. These are the fumbliest motorcycles ever. Oh, Night Owl, you're fighting? I'm sorry. I saw the motorcycles. I thought I could get onto one and drive it around and kill them with it. I don't know why I thought that. Ow, ow, ow. I'm fighting two people over there. Over here. I could use your help, if anything. Oh, that's a big boy. Look at that belly. Is that what the rage is? Just me trying to charge him? Sucks. Oh my god. Hey, Night Owl, you know, you remember that whole a little help thing you asked me for a while back ago? Yeah, I think I could use that. Jesus Christ. Bitch. Oh, man. Good to see that there's a crowbar I can use. Oh, man. Oh my god, it's three big boys. One. No, where are we?
Up with you later.
A weapon. He had a bat. I want it. Right now. Oh, someone's still alive. Oh my god, you're still up? Stay down! Jesus. Hi. Oh, there you are. Oh my god. The frame rate of him jumping is so bad.
Freak job!
Yeah, that rage doesn't work. Anyway.
I get the feeling that these biker types feel like we're invading their territory.
Yeah, no shit. Yep, he's done. Jesus Christ. I can't see anything. I can't see what I'm doing. Good to see I won.
These streets don't belong to them. These streets belong to city. Streets like this used to be safe. Now scum like this corrupts them. But scum can be cleansed.
Yeah. Okay, Rorschach. Jesus, how far is Rum Runner? This game is just fight, 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 and fight. Come on now. Come on now. Stomping the shit out of you is gonna be real fucking Jesus. Oh, that's... Oh. Jesus. All right, we continue. Some Z-ass motorcycles. Oh. He's done. You die standing up. Yep, he's done. Yeah, who do you think's going right at him? Jesus Christ. You're normally pretty good. Jesus, how many of them are there? Holy shit! How many people did you piss off? I'm trying! trying! Jesus, fuck.
Hey, two heads are better than one. If we split up, we can cover a larger area.
Can we not split up?
I can get through, but you'll need alternate room. Perhaps job for grappling gun.
Man. God, the frame rate and the cutscenes suck. Where do I go? This way, right? Oh, there you are. Okay, good to see that you're here. Okay. Don't want to go down there. That's where the barbed wire. You coming? That's where barbed wire is. We just came from here, right? You don't go down here, right? Oh, we go down this way.
Made it. Rum Runner is straight ahead. By the way, did I ever mention that I freaking hate bikers?
No, you never mentioned that once. But I'm glad we all agree on something. All right, who wants some? Jesus, how many of them are there? You're done. One big boy. That's another one. Bitch. Oh, your butt. Bitch. Bitch! Bitch! Bet you done. Come on. I'm trying. Let's go. Drink.
City gets more brutal every day. Animals are taking over zoo.
Right now, we've got more important things to deal
our
with.
Our top story, Ozymandias has captured the notorious King of Skin. We go now to Jody Kramer on the scene for an exclusive interview with the famous crime fighter.
Pathetic. big showboater can't resist camera. Could have been best of us. What a waste.
We all have choices to make, pal. We can't condemn him for his.
Can't we?
Oh.
Oh, please, man, no trouble. I just got the place patched up from the last time you was here.
I can't make you any promises.
Going somewhere.
I don't know nothing! Honest!
You never do, at first.
Underboss just broke out of prison. He had outside help. Who was it?
I got no idea!
Fine. Let's play some pool. You be cute.
Uh-oh.
I'll break.
No!
Uh-oh.
I'll talk!
Quickly.
Word is, it was Jimmy the Gimmick. He messed with the prison's power grid
somehow. Jimmy the Gimmick.
Not surprising. Jimmy likes to play both sides of the fence. He'll supply arms to thugs, government black ops, hell, the Girl Scouts if they pay him enough.
What rock is Jimmy hiding under these days?
The old amusement park, I think. You know, the one they're gonna tear down? But you didn't hear it from me, okay? I got enough trouble without... Huh? Oh, jeez. I think I wet myself.
He peed himself. Chapter 3. Oh, man.
Industrial Dockland area. Another cesspit off beaten track. Like others, home to depraved filth.
God. That's going to be the end of this playthrough of Watchmen. The end is nigh. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe for more. Tap the notification bell so you never miss an upload. I'll see you next time. See ya!